I've been setting up in the same spot for years now. My fans know when they come here they're going to be experiencing something pretty special. I haven't seen any of them in a while, though. Spotify's hit us true musicians very hard. When you grow up, living like a big boy, Anna, and your mama takes time to her best son. Whoa! And you're handsome. I made £4 today.
Yeah.
It was from my mum, but she just happened to be walking by and just chucked in the case, you know. Well, sweetheart. It might not be that much, but it's enough for a Bunsen burger. Went out a few quid. Still, it's a burger.
Woo! Thank you very much, guys.
Whoa.
Oh. What's going on?
What?
What's going on?
What do you mean?
This is my spot.
I don't think so. I was here first, mate.
It's my fucking spot. It always has been,
here,
and
here.
It always will be.
Who
the fuck are you? Real show's over there. Join us later. You don't know the words.
Man, for fuck's sake. Tell the rain a good night by playing shite.
Megan.
Hi, mate.
What do you want?
Oh, it's just your guitar sounded a little bit out of tune. I was wondering if you needed
to help. Fuck, mate. Does it look like? I need your help. Do you know how many CDs I sell? I'll tell you, a lot.
Yeah. Why the fuck are you even filming this guy in the first place?
Yeah, right, I know the fans pretty
get
sure.
To fuck!
Right.
It's none of your business, scrawny bastard. I'll show you how a real busker rocks and rolls.